So here we got our Bones here, and I'm back with my Imperial agent. It's been too long. She got her new sniper class. She got some new cybernetics as well. So gonna be starting chapter 2 here. The Master Stratagem. Let's do this.
This is Watcher 3 to Cypher 9. Sorry to cut your leave short, sir, but we need you. Terrorist mop-up is officially over, and post-eradication rebuilding is on hold. The war just took top priority.
I was starting to wonder if I'd been permanently reassigned.
No, sir. Just an emergency measure. You're being recalled to headquarters. Keeper will brief you on your next mission. Watcher 3 out.
Recall to Drummond Kos. Good to be back at HQ. It's actually been a little bit since I've been here.
Cypher 9, come in. I was just finishing the personnel security updates.
Something looks different. Don't tell me you made it more stark.
Something of the sort. Among the victims of Eradication Day were several high-ranking officials. The Dark Council took advantage of that to reward our success. My predecessor was elevated to Minister of Intelligence. That makes me the new Keeper of Operations Division.
That's quite a promotion. Shall we celebrate?
I owe this to you. But with the promotion come certain responsibilities. I'm mounting an operation against the Republic Strategic Information Service. Our concern is this man, Arden Koth, SIS for nearly a decade, responsible for 16 covert projects in the Mid-Rim. The best spy master our enemies have.
I assume we've tried to assassinate him already.
Yes, but no one's come close. Arden Koth's division recently received a classified sanction from the Republic Senate. Complete autonomy. No restrictions on their activities. The Republic believes Arden Koth can win the war. We need to know what he has planned.
I'll take a squadron of fighters to Coruscant and pick him up. See what the Senate thinks then.
Clever. But the Minister approved a different approach. Imperial Intelligence has leaked documents to the SIS suggesting that one of our trustworthy agents is traumatized. At the same time, we sent anonymous messages to Arden Koth's team from an inside source. They now believe a cipher is ready to turn. I want you to make contact with the SIS and offer to be their spy inside the Empire.
The Republic will ask me to prove myself. What then?
Do what you have to, but do it discreetly. No official sanction. Your objective is to earn their confidence, uncover their plan, and eliminate Arden Koth himself. This is a long-term, deep-cover mission. I should warn you. This sort of work can be psychologically taxing. You will be isolated. Even most intelligence personnel won't know the truth.
I can handle the pressure. Just remember whose side I'm really on.
We've set up a meet with one of Arden Koth's men. You leave for Nar Shaddaa within the hour. Bury your loyalties for this one, Cypher. You'll know when the time comes to strike. Dismissed.
Double agent once again, I guess. Back to Nar Shaddaa. We always seem to end up back there. Use the intercom. There you go.
Nar Shaddaa again. Casinos, death sticks, and head games with Watcher X. Think selling out to the Republic will be more fun?
We get to lie to a whole new group of people.
You know it. Don't forget to squeeze them for all they're worth.
You are the conscience of our team, as always, Cleo. For what it's worth, Cypher. We have our own doubts about this mission, but whatever happens, our loyalty is to you.
Anything in particular you find troubling?
Thought and action are the same in the Nest. There's no concept for pretending to betray.
Meeting with the SIS guy goes down on the promenade. You bring the charm, I'll bring the detonite.
Sounds like a plan, but... Oh! Oh, that's hilarious. Just kind of floating above the chairs there. But does look like Cleo has a convo, so let's do that before we go.
Hey, so I've got credits in a couple of free hours. You want to find a cantina, have a few drinks, start a few fights?
Are you planning to cause trouble, or just expecting the worst?
Little of both. Figure we can get to know each other. Besides, I need a wingman.
I should warn you. They train us to tolerate a hard night out.
Yeah? Then come on, impress me. You're more fun than you look, Agent, but I'm still a better dancer. Keep this up, maybe things will work out after all.
Alrighty. Oh, guess she still has more.
So here's the deal. I've been working through the list of guys and gals who might come after me. Ex-partners, hookups, the usual. I think I know everyone who's a problem. We hit them first, we clean house, I'm home free. Ready to go?
Is it really necessary to go after these people?
If we don't, they'll come after me. They'll put attention on me and your cover will be threatened. There's four targets. Roll, my pirate, Yajal the arms dealer, Ta Teagle the card shark, and that bounty hunter who's following along. I've got locations, so all we need to do is show up and start shooting.
That'll work. Let's get started, shall we?
Flip a coin, see who we blast first.
Hutta. Well, we'll have to do that afterwards. This be the place.
A woman like you deserves to see the city from above. Don't you think?
My husband owns his own starship.
But he doesn't fly like me. Come by later. Oh, she didn't finish her drink. Can I interest you in what's left of a Cassandra sunrise?
I came looking for a friend. Maybe you know him.
I can be your friend. Codename Hunter, Strategic Information Service. I hear you want to switch sides. No sob stories, no questions. You do us a favor, and then you meet your new employers.
You aren't going to confirm my identity?
I did that as soon as you stepped onto this moon. It's why I had time to kill with my lady friend. Besides, I don't trust your motives anyway. I don't have to. That'll be my superior's call.
Try me out on a mission. Then assess my performance. Is that it?
That's it. A new droid factory opened up recently, thanks to the Empire's latest partnership with Nemro the Hutt. Supposed to manufacture hunters, crawlers, Jedi killers. All the best. You're going to do something about it.
It's been a while, but I could ask Nemro nicely to shut it down.
Tempting. But I have something else in mind. Security's tight but automated. You can use cipher clearance to get inside, then step one is reconnaissance. I'll tell you the next step when I know what you're up against. Deal?
I'll go in and wait for your signal.
Excellent. I look forward to working with you.
Okie dokie, straightforward. Droid Factory.
You made it inside. Proceed with the recon.
We're gonna go Republic Commando. Destroy it from the inside. Okay. Yeah, I guess we can just take him out. Wonder if I've be right on top of it.
They're building cartosis-plated droids. Lightsaber-resistant. Keep looking around.
I guess I could do the bonus quest. Why not?
That's enough. Headquarters can analyze the recon data. But you have another task. I want the blueprints to those droids. Get to the main computer and hook us in. I'll have my slicer contact you.
Did I miss a group? Yeah, just probably more up ahead. Missed some at the beginning.
Cypher, this is codename Chance. I've got the droid schematics. Now Hunter wants me to dig deeper, but it means triggering an alarm. Droids will be all over your location. Move them off as long as you can. I'll alert you as soon as I'm done.
Rise and shine.
All right, back to back. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna wipe the databanks. It'll just be a few seconds more. You're receiving this. I assume you're still alive. We have our intel, and the databanks have been wiped. Now I want the whole factory taken down. You're going to overload the electrical systems from the emergency panels. Sending locations now.
It'd be too difficult. It is kind of like Republic Commando. I think we can skip these guys. Yeah.
Survive this mission, and we might use you again.
Oops.
Wheel speaking. At Hunter's request, I am monitoring the power buildup in the factory. You are on target for a controlled electrical storm. Proceed with caution. Wheel speaking. Electrical buildup has reached critical levels.
Cipher, factory doors are sealing.
Relax. There's a speeder pad close by. Move fast enough, and you might even make it. Sending you new coordinates. Once you've landed, we'll meet you there.
You should know we were able to evacuate the area. No casualties. Perfect score.
Well, no humanoid casualties.
Lovely Imperial heroine, you just destroyed your own government's billion credit initiative. How does treason make you feel?
I'm a professional. I focus on the job, whatever side I'm working for.
Never mind him. He likes to give new agents a hard time.
Let me introduce you to your team. This is Codename Saber.
For your sniper training, we should swap stories.
Codename Chance. Who you talk to?
Slicing and Mission Control. Joining us was the right decision, sir.
And Codename Wheel, our technology specialist.
Charmed.
I came to speak to Arden Koth. He does still run this team.
I do, yes.
Sir.
Arden Koth, head of division. See me in my office when you're done. The rest of you, finish up and get to work. There's a war going on.
And like a ghost, he passes through. Probably should do what he says.
Okay.
Can we have some privacy?
Kaleo, right? Let me show you around.
Do it right? Maybe I'll show you something. Be careful, Agent.
4 months ago, I started getting messages from a source in the Empire. Claims to be a Cipher agent. Now a factory's in ruins. And here we are. I'm starting to think you might be real.
You don't trust me. I wouldn't either.
I got a copy of your personnel file. Says you were traumatized on Eradication Day. 10,000 people dead, so you could finish a mission. That what made you want to flip?
You know so much. Why don't you tell me why I came here?
Because even Imperials can tell right from wrong. Saber? Tell the deck another card is in play. Codename, Legate.
Acknowledged. Tell her congratulations.
I'm prepping operations on the planet Terrace. Couple other places. Join up with your forces there. I'll give you your first job. You're on my team now, Legate. A double agent inside the Empire. Someone to help me win this war.
How exactly do you pick these code names?
You don't know, Sentren Sabak? We should play sometime. One more thing before you go. And I'm sorry to say this. Keyword, onomatophobia. Thesh Protocol, Phase 1.
Thesh Protocol engaged. Shutting down.
Don't know if you can hear me anymore.
Mind control. Brain damage. Inevitable.
This is everything we have.
Discuss this with no one. Half an hour. Wake up.
I'm awake. Awaiting orders.
Let's walk through some exercises. Sit down. Now jump, please. Aim your rifle. Revert to phase zero. You can talk now.
Is there anything I can do for you?
Sorry, it only kicks in if you try to disobey. There's a switch in your head. I just flipped it. You won't be able to tell anyone about us or your programming. You also won't be able to hurt members of my team. It's all a precaution, in case your real loyalty is still to the Empire.
You can't be doing this. The technology shouldn't exist.
But it does, and I have it. Don't ask how. You're still part of the team, Leggett. I still need you on Terras. We'll beat the Empire together. With the lives we've saved, maybe we'll both find redemption. Dismissed.
Oh man, the Imperial Agent storyline is so freaking good. Alright, I guess we'll return to our ship. Well, this is gonna be quite a report.
Beginning encrypted message. This is Keeper. We have 1 minute until Republic intercept. Report, Cipher 9. Did you make contact with the SIS?
The situation is under control.
Understood. Do not break cover until you are certain of Arden Code's intentions. You're our only chance of learning his plans. Keep her out.
She doesn't know he has control. You'll never be able to tell her. Watch. Wait for your opportunity. It will come.
Freaking Watcher X. Well, anyways, I think I gotta pause it for this episode here. Then we'll do Terras next time. But yeah, things are getting pretty interesting. I think Chapter 2 is probably one of my favorite chapter in the Imperial storyline. It's really good. But yeah, excited to start this, but I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching as always. Bones out.